Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
유죄가,
which means
guilty in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
유죄가, 유죄가, 유죄가.
One more time.
유죄가, 유죄가, 유죄가.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.